You hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I see what you can do, and I'm impressed, but my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of.
Oh, yeah, I forgot
about
wingsuit.
Let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there.
Oh, yeah!
That's not a sprint. That's very much not a sprint. It's a late jog.
In the scary snow.
You're still not sprinting, you fool.
Is he gonna jump with his
snowboard? Probably. The wingsuit open sport wheel by holding RB.
Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump.
It's my squirrel suit. Press down to hold your flight, press up to jump and dive, hold Y to start again. Well, that didn't work. Let's do that again.
Did you try and get off?
Yeah. I don't know how to. What do you mean jump up? I can't.
Today is
you
a
can't
good
jump?
Day.
No.
I can feel it in the air.
Put my wingsuit on. There we go. That wasn't hard. Oh no, what are you doing? Okay, I guess we'll try again.
You got killed.
I'm pressing Y.
Maybe
I have to hold it. Okay, I think I got this. There we go.
Yank your shoe for that area we scouted earlier.
Okay.
We're diving
straight doing it.
To a snowboarding session.
Doing it. Yeah, I didn't do it very well. Last time. Left and right trigger. And hold LT to control. Hold LT for a landing. Okay, landed. Landed. Did it win? That's my sprint. This is faster. Those free fall. Ooh, I could go through the air if I was tail. But I'm clearly not. And I am going to pull my chute right about now. And stick it. Stick it. Yeah. Okay, select my snowboard.
Ready? Let's see what you got.
Oh, so you don't press A. You just press this down. Yeah, look at that. How do I jump?
Let's roll.
Not teaching that.
I need to know how to jump. I jumped.
That'd be kind of scary, like. I feel like you'd get caught in a little gorge.
This would be fun. Oh yeah. Oh no. Don't hit that. This is weird. I'm used to holding like A or something. Na 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 na. Grab trick.
Yeah, this is our place, our time, and our world for the taking.
Grab trick.
Come on, grasshopper. Let's see what you can do.
Yeah. Doing things. Oh yeah. Dun 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 a trick. I keep wanting to no. That was close. Didn't mean to do that. Super fast. I'm a snowboarder on the edge.
By base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called
Tech
Dudonet. Shouldn't be
too hard. I don't like that.
Base camps are
whatever that was. I don't like that. Wheeze.
Four surrounding areas and discover new lines.
Base camp.
Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want.
But we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see.
Okay.
That's some pretty deep stuff.
Yeah. I want to scout some areas. You jump! Woo!
Today is a good
day. Ow. That hurt. Can't win them all. What? I think I got dead.
You're supposed to be on snow, not
that. Oh god!
See?
I died again. That's stupid, like when you're riding on it, you're dying. Okay, you had enough falling. It's definitely a learning curve in terms of like...
What'll hurt you?
Well, like, how to move. And I don't know buttons to hold to do tricks. I want tricks. It doesn't seem like A's doing anything.
Great, right? Let's go check out the other place I scouted.
Okay. Oh wait, you scouted this way. There we go. And jump and grab. Nope, not enough air. Oh, here we go. Yeah. No, nope. What about? Yeah. No. I want to grab my board. That's all I want.
Feel that? This is living.
There's a lot of lines in places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me.
Yeah, this is our place, our time, and our world for the taking.
Okay, great speech and everything. See a destination.
Oh yeah!
Really?
Come on, grasshopper. Let's see what you can do.
Gotcha. Looks like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look.
Huh.
This is it. There's a whole bunch of lines here that are home to amazing feats from other riders.
Okay.
So if you want to leave your mark, you need to hit them.
Okay, we started.
Out here, it's all about
I'm not ready.
Off your skills and trying to better those that came before you. So always be on the lookout. Ready? Let's do it.
I'm already doing it. Okay. So far, I am losing, I think. Hit the jump. Oh, yeah. This is way better than the last.
There's only one ahead of you.
Only one person?
I think so, because there's only one trail.
Well, they said it was the people before you, so like people who might have done this before, I'm guessing. I don't know. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, great. What? How did that count as hurting me? Whew. I died. Is that like telling me I was off course or something? It was like beeping. Silver medal!
Excellent stuff.
Oh, I guess I'm gonna keep going.
It's all about showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it.